You know that you're a native. Did I mention? I don't think I mentioned. Jim is actually a native of New Orleans, Louisiana. So we know that they obviously produce a lot of great music and musicians and the food. Mm-hmm. Other than music and food, what is your next favorite thing about New Orleans?
Beside the music and food.
Yes. I made you go to the heart number three.
It's kind of funky down there.
It's kind of funky down there.
Is it smell or
And...